Bronte. And your feet are cold. And your body cannot stop rocking. I know it hurts to let go. Since the day we found you, you have been our friend, and your voice still echoes in the hallways of this house. When you go.